Hi guys, this is Srihari Udayagiri. Today I'm here to talk about my professor, Dr. Ushaa Eswaran ma'am. She's just not a professor to me. She's just like a mentor. She's a guide to every student. She just make the student feel very comfortable to tell all the problems, or else the way the student wanted to go. I have seen her dealing with the students who are in the top in the class, and who are the back benchers too. The best thing in her is she makes you feel comfortable, whether it may be a top rank student or a failure student. You feel very comfortable with her, like a mom. So that you can tell all your problems, the way you wanted to achieve something. She gives the best guidance and she gives the best support you couldn't even imagine. That is very much required for a student life to grow up in their careers. And she's doing many, many, what can I say, Telugulo cheppalante chala chala sevalu chestundi, like students kani. To all the people, she's giving the best advices. I can say she have become a small sadguru to us. She know how to deal a problem, whether it may be a successful problem, whether it may be a failure problem. She know how to deal with that. Being in that busy position and busy life, she's giving so much of suggestions to people. She's making videos. She's explaining about the life, how to deal with the problems, how to deal with the life, our mindsets, how to take success to our mind, how to take failure to our mind. I have got inspired by seeing many of her videos. She's at her best. And when she received doctorate, I felt really great of her. I am very lucky to have a teacher like that. She's one of the best professors I have ever seen. She's so kind, she's so friendly, and she's very emotional towards all the people. I have seen with my own eyes in the college, she deals very, very excellent. All the words are very less to her. She's at her best. I just love her. The way she talks to all the parents, the way she talks to the students, and the way she deals the problems. I wish all the success to you, ma'am. I have seen all your debate videos. I have seen all the things which you are dealing with. Which you are dealing with. I am very proud of you. Really, I am here with this a little successful position, with my own way, in my acting field. That's just because of you, your inspiration. You showed me a way where my mind and my talent travels through. You have encouraged me a lot, and thank you so much. Thank you so much. Please subscribe to our Ushaa Eswaran ma'am's profile in YouTube. Whenever you feel low, just watch her videos. You'll find yourself. Thank you.